Dynamic tension seems like awfully as we know it, is merely a figment of our imagination. If this is so, Brad and Janet are quite safe. But there are some who have a far more physical philosophy. Those who would stop at nothing to satisfy their base desires.
But it wasn't all bad, was it? Not really even half bad. In fact, I think you might have found it quite pleasurable. Oh, so soft, so sensual. Oh.
Brad and Janet had both tasted
frankenfurter
forbidden fruit.